In some communities of Zamfara states, Nigeria, especially the recent happenings in Ankara and Brooklyn, it's a matter of great concern. Those of us that are in the Northeast, as well as the entire country in general, on behalf of our government and people of the country, and indeed, North Eastern states, which to consider the excellence of His Excellency and the entire people of the Borno State over this incident. The Lord my God and His Imperial Minister, and any future comments. Let me also use this opportunity to applaud the vision, the tenacity, His Excellency Dr. Bello Matawalle, for ensuring lasting peace and stability in the Zamfara state. The insurgent has impacted negatively the lives and properties of the people of Borno state over the last 11 years. Lost a total of about 900,000 houses. As a result of the incident, we lost about 205 health centers, about 5,000 classrooms were destroyed in Borno State, about 800 municipal buildings comprising of police stations, traditional rulers, houses, local government secretariats, among others, were destroyed, 716 energy distribution lines were destroyed. We have received a total of about 49,000 organs and about 50,000 liters. These are official figures. The unofficial figures are more than this. We lost lasting peace in Borno State. Started witnessing gradual time of peace in Borno State. It is the will of God, and it is impossible to question the destiny of God. But again, we need to address the root causes of the insurgency, which are not limited to increasing infrastructural deficit, increasing poverty, and climate vulnerabilities. The need for the government of Nigeria to ensure that these challenges are addressed, with a view to addressing the problem of insurgency in our own country. The need for all of us to pray. I think this is one of the most important issues that we need to do. Apart from prayers, we shall also be resilient enough. We can't be insurgent if your individual are not resilient enough. This is a short message from my humble self-government of the Borno State. Not available to all, it's a close friend of mine. And indeed, the government and people of Borno State are also very close to the people and government of Zamfara State.
This is continuing the check.